This is a case of 81 years old male with history of hematuria. The probe now at the right, in the midline, suprapubic region. In our view, we can see the bladder and the prostate. The bladder is an irregular anterior wall with trabeculation. Here is the trabeculation of the wall, which is a sign of Crohn's cystitis. The prostate itself is hugely enlarged, about 200 mm in volume. The basal wall shows presence of multiple masses. Here is one of them. This is mass related to the right side, which blockage in the right UVJ, retrovesical junction, causing hydroureter. This is the ureter. Shows dilatation and fluid flow because blockage by bladder mass. I will turn the probe toward the left side. Again, same finding. We can see in the left side is the ureter, left ureter, which is shows dilatation and hydration. Hydro left ureter. Again, blocking the hydro ureter caused by a small mass, bladder mass, blocking the ureterovesical junction left side. So there is bilateral by cross section. Here is the right ureter, here is the left ureter. Bilateral blockage of the vesicoureteral junction by bladder mass, multiple bladder mass. Here is one of them. The largest bladder mass size is 4.8 by 4.5. Now I will examine the kidney to show you the hydronephrosis that which causing by distal urinary tract obstruction uropathy. السلام صفح وجهك اللي قاعد حجي مرة ثانية. This is the right kidney, which is there is moderate hydronephrosis. Dilatation of the minor and major calyces, and here is the hydronephrosis, and this is the renal cysts. An increased echogenicity also comparing with the liver, which is mostly stage 1 to 2 nephropathy. خلينا ندار على الصفحة الثانية بلا زحمة عليك. ولو تعبنا الحج بس هو الفحص هيجي هسه انه بتقدر تبوله وتجيبه لو ما يقدر يعني كيف. And this is the left kidney, the same finding, also mild to moderate hydronephrosis. And again, this is another renal cyst in the left side. So this was a case of obstructive uropathy by multiple vesicle tumors. Thank you.